Welcome back to Dish Nation, and I'm sitting here with two of Hollywood's youngest in charge to talk about their new movie, Paw Patrol. One time for Marseille Martin and Ian Armitage. What up, y'all?
Ooh, hey man.
Peace and love, y'all. Now, listen, man, everybody's excited, especially my kids, about this new movie. Now, there's a scene in the movie where the characters are all captivated by the new and improved pup treat dispenser. What is something like that in real life that you were equally as excited about as your characters in the movie?
Oh, I would say there's this, like, workout thing that it's, like, it's called a climber, and it looks, and it's, like, it builds, like, your mountain climbing. And it's so cool. I was staring at it for like a good 20 minutes. I think that's one thing.
Wow, Marseille, you are so much healthier than I am. I was going to say pizza.
I'm with you on that pizza thing. It's my Achilles heel. Now, you guys are like, you know, bossing up in Hollywood, doing amazing things. And I imagine it creates a very interesting home dynamic for the both of y'all. What are some things that your parents make you guys do that you just feel like, yo, I'm past that?
I would say wash dishes if I had to pick anything. But I'm not really past it. I'm still a kid, so I do chores. I just don't like washing dishes.
So, it does, right?
That is one.
What about you, Aunt?
I agree. Well, you know, I actually kind of enjoy helping her out around the house.
Now, if you guys could live your life as any animated cartoon character in real life, who would it be and why?
Mm. Oh, that's hard.
That is hard. Any character from Shrek. I really love that movie. I love it. I would say probably Donkey. Even though he's a donkey, I do love Donkey.
But Donkey's living his best life.
Got his wife at home with the dragon. I mean, I would any type of donkey like that.
How about you?
I must say, it's hard because I was going to say Donkey too. Maybe Chase. I think Chase is just a really cool character in general. Either Chase or Skye because I love flying. I must say.
Okay, quite the vibe. Now, for Marseille, if your TV mom and dad, Tracy Ellis Ross and Anthony Anderson, made a cameo in Paw Patrol, what breed of dog should their animated versions be?
Anthony, I would say he'd probably be like a bulldog. I feel like he would be like a funny bulldog that drools a lot, like something like that. I think that would be very funny. Or Tracy, I feel like she could be like a really fancy poodle. Like a poodle would be really, really up her alley.
Okay. Ian, Ryder hates eating Brussels sprouts. What vegetable do you hate to eat?
I love all vegetables, but I gotta say, peppers aren't really a vegetable, I don't think, but do not like peppers. I like really hot spice peppers, but not bell peppers.
Yeah, you're gonna have hair on your chest. Just wait. It's coming soon, man. Well, yo, much love to both of y'all. Y'all doing amazing things in our Hollywood space. The movie was great. Can't wait for the world to see it on August 20th. Be sure y'all tap in. Peace and love, y'all.
Thank you so much.
Have a great day, y'all.
Hey, don't forget to hit us up on social media. We're on all these platforms at Dish Nation. We'll see you there.